Hill Police Officer Valentin Kazin has been charged with official misconduct. Investigators say Kazin attempted to coerce a citizen to make false accusations against another police officer. The investigation into Kazin began in June. Findings were handed over to the prosecutor's office yesterday. No word yet on the status of Kazin's employment with the Plainfield Police.